सफीरे पाकिस्तान आपके जज्बों का तर्जुमान। वतन से दूर वतन की आवाज और आपकी पहचान,
सफीरे पाकिस्तान।
आएतमाद नुमाइंदों की टीम के साथ सफीरे पाकिस्तान सबसे पहले और सबसे आगे।
सफीरे पाकिस्तान एक्टिवली वर्क्स टू स्ट्रेंथन द बॉन्ड बिटवीन पाकिस्तानी अमेरिकन अक्रॉस द नेशन।
थैंक यू सफीरे पाकिस्तान फॉर कंटिन्यूइंग टू पुट टुगेदर पॉजिटिव इमेज ऑफ पाकिस्तान।
अमरीकी सियासत में अहम किरदार,
मुसलसल अवामी प्लेटफॉर्म सफीरे पाकिस्तान।
I really appreciate Waqar Ali Khan who carries this process very well indeed.
पल पल की खबरें और कम्युनिटी राब्तों के साथ लगातार उभरते और कामयाब व कामरान लोगों की दास्तान आप तक पहुंचाने में सबसे पहले सबसे आगे।
Putting up a great program, running an excellent platform for bringing like minds together.
Congratulations for putting a great program together and thank you for connecting so many Pakistanis from all over America to each other.
To get everybody together as a community, we have seen that he works really hard.
And I'm so happy that you chose to start this program of honoring high achievers of our community.
Har jagah, har pal, aapka apna safir-e Pakistan nazar aata hai.
His Excellency Ambassador Masood Khan Saab, Assalamu Alaikum. Kaise hain aaj? Thank you. So first of all, thank you very much for really giving a exposure about Pakistan, what Pakistan mein kya ho raha hai, kya hone wala hai aur kya hoga. And you bring lot of hopes and future economic growth in Pakistan. Today we meet the very intellectual high diaspora and community leadership. They come all walk of life here today to meet you, to see what you say about Pakistan. So how, what's your take today's meeting?
I'd say that Chicago and Midwestern states are the heartland of the United States. And here in the city of Chicago, our Consul General, he's invited a diverse group which includes businessmen, doctors, engineers, and social entrepreneurs, also activists in different fields, young and old, as a matter of fact, young students fresh out of the universities. And it has been a great experience talking to them. Pakistani-American community is becoming stronger by the day. The numbers have increased. The number should be about 1 million in the United States. Their influence has increased. So my conversation with them was to keep unity in their ranks and to work for stronger Pakistan, and that they should focus on their careers here, their business profiles, and also their integration into political and economic fabric of the United States. But beyond that, my appeal was that they should build bridges between Pakistan and the United States. This is a relationship, this is a precious, valued relationship. And I think that the Pakistani-American community can play a pivotal role in bringing our two countries closer.
Excellent. Sir, you are planning to visit West Coast LA, which is the fifth largest economy of the world, second largest seaport, third largest airport, Silicon Valley, and of course discovery field. A lot of engineers, doctors reside there, entrepreneurs. So what your expectation by the Consul General of Asim Ali Khan, who's organizing your meetings in LA?
It's a good destination for Pakistani ambassador. I've been there before, to LA, to Sacramento, to San Francisco, and we have very vibrant Pakistani American community there. I'll also meet the leadership and the American enterprises there. But most importantly, our focus when we go to the West Coast, and particularly to California, is on tech industry. Because in Silicon Valley and in LA, we have businessmen and venture capitalists. Some of them belong to Pakistan, some of them embedded into the American enterprises. So when I go there, our message would be to scale up their participation in Pakistan's tech industry. And as far as I understand, as far as I recall, now California has become the fourth largest economy in the world were it to be an independent state, but it's a state of the United States.
Okay. Any special expectation from LA?
Well, LA is always very hospitable. You are there, Garza, this fabulous institution. It's called Pakistan Chamber of Commerce. And you've been working on promoting trade and investment ties between Pakistan and the United States. I'll have a sitting with you, and we would listen to you about what you've been doing and what your future plans are.
So, mashallah, the relation with the United States of America slowly and gradually going well.
Absolutely. I would say that in the past 2 years, we have recalibrated our relationship. We have identified new parameters for our engagements, and more than a dozen dialogue processes are underway. We had some dialogues last year. We would continue to invest in this dialogue, but more importantly, we would like to see some concrete results. And the Pakistani-American community here, the people of Pakistan and the United States, would soon hear good news about the level of our relationship and the strength in it.
Thank you very much, Excellency, Mr. Masood Ambassador, and I'm very honored to spoke to you.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum, Nazreen. My name is Waqar Ali Khan. I'm the CEO and the executive producer of OPTV Global. आप देख रहे हैं OPTV Global. नादिन याद रखिए, ये ओवरसीज पाकिस्तानियों का प्रोग्राम है. दुनिया भर में जहाँ जहाँ पाकिस्तानी आबाद हैं, हम उनकी बात करते हैं और उनके ओपिनियन और उनके ख्याल आप तक पहुँचाते हैं, और हम पाकिस्तान की तस्वीर भी पेश करते हैं. याद रखिए, देखते रहिए OPTV Global. Everywhere, anywhere, anytime, and also subscribe OPTV Global. भूलिए नहीं, आज ही हमारे प्रोग्राम को सब्सक्राइब करें, और हाँ, हमारे हर प्रोग्राम को लाइक भी करें. देखते रहिए प्रोग्राम, और हम पेश करते रहेंगे आपके लिए प्रोग्राम. याद रखिए, भूलिए नहीं, इससे पहले कि आप भूल जाएं, टीवी बंद करने से पहले, फोन बंद करने से पहले प्रोग्राम को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. आप देख रहे हैं OPTV Global.
Faber Fusion is a company run by clinicians. When we are looking at a patient, we are looking at the patient's medical needs first. Patient is in the comfort of his or her home. They're watching the TV, they're doing their chores while the infusion is going on. And patient's copay and deductible will be much lower if done at home than in the hospital setting. Home infusion, all in all, is a winning place for getting infusions done.
It is a heartening fact that you may obtain the best return on investment from your knowledge. You can progress by taking one step at a time every day and getting the greatest outcomes. American Education for Foreign Students provides online certification programs to assist you build your job skills in the United States. AMEDFS offers students hundreds of certificates courses worldwide. There are no limits to learning, and with AMEDFS, you can begin your journey of studies by enrolling in these courses at your own pace, no matter where you are in the world. Our certificate programs are cost-effective and can help you improve your skills and knowledge. The best part is that you can learn these courses in your desired duration. We offer countless courses in various disciplines. Many courses are available, including business, information technology, programming, and project management. Our mission is to make high-quality education accessible globally. For more information, visit our website www.amedfs.com or call us on 1-909-5762-982.
TV is now available on Roku. Please tune in to Roku. We'll be right back.